Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop using Sign In with Apple ID for a specific app. Apple introduced the Sign In with Apple ID feature in late 2019 as a way to give users more control over the information they share when they sign up for other services on Apple's platform. If you gave the feature a try and are having second thoughts, you can easily stop using Sign In with Apple ID for any apps you're currently using it with. Now let's walk through the steps to stop using Sign In with Apple ID for any apps you're currently using it with. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Tap the box containing your Apple ID profile name at the top of the screen. The Apple ID screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Password and Security. The Password and Security screen appears. Step 4. Tap Apps using your Apple ID in the Sign In with Apple section. The Apps using Apple ID screen is displayed. You'll see a list of the apps you've given permission to use Sign In with Apple ID. Step 5. Tap the specific app you want to remove from using Sign In with Apple ID. An information screen for that app is displayed. Step 6. Tap the red Stop Using Apple ID text at the bottom of the screen. A window appears asking if you want to stop using your Apple ID to sign in to this app. Tap Stop Using. You'll be returned to the Apps Using Apple ID screen, where you'll now see that app has been removed. Let me know what you think about the Sign In with Apple ID feature in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website to see more great tutorials like this one.